Hi there, we're here with Hannah and Kang, who are freshmen in Holworthy and Strauss respectively. And we're here to talk to them about their project, Home in the Yard. Kang, what does this project do and what inspired it?
All right, so this project is basically a website that has all the relevant information about Harvard, and it's geared towards incoming freshman students, basically before they move in to learn more about campus.
Fantastic. I mean, I wish I had this. Can you tell me a bit more, like, can you show me what it does and walk me through some of the steps? Maybe Hannah, you want to take us over?
Yeah, absolutely. So this first page, this is just the intro, the welcome page. Basically, this is the admissions video, so you can go ahead and watch this if you'd like. So this is kind of just the home page, and you can click on the logo. You can always click on this button, return home, to go back home. So the first page we'll be showing you is the helpful links page. This just has all the relevant information that a first year might want to know. So this is a map of the yard. This is just focused on all the freshman dorms. Here, there's a bunch of websites you can visit. Like, for example, if you want to go to Harvard's website, just click on that and it'll take you to that page. Same with, like, you know, my.harvard, for example, it'll take you straight there. And yeah, I'll pass it over to Kang to talk about the other two pages.
All right. And for our next page, we have Landmarks on Campus. And this is basically a slideshow of all the landmarks around the yard that the first-year students would like to look at. And there are pictures and also 3D models that we made that kind of look like a GIF that goes around. So we have Annenberg here. It automatically runs, but you can also click Next or Previous to go through them. So here we have Annenberg. And then onward we have Sanders, John Harvard statues, Science Center, and a few more scans of places around campus. They're also hyperlinked here, so if you want to go look at relevant information, you could also do that. And so yeah, these are all of our scans. Right. And finally, we have our last page, which is the first year dorms. And as our incoming first year students, we could not find these dorms anywhere. So what we did was we actually created 3D models of them through an app called Tinkercad, and we embedded them into here. So now you can rotate around and actually look at the dorms the way that it's laid out. And there are different dorms from different halls as well. So this one's in Strauss. We have the Holworthy dorm. We have the Stone dorm. And then we also have the Hurlbut dorm. And they all can all be manipulated to look around and, you know, gain info about the layout.
Wow, guys, this is really incredible. I wish I had this. You know, obviously doing the scans is incredible, but I wanted to ask, for the coding, how much did the duck help?
The duck definitely helped. It basically, whenever we have an idea, we kind of propose like a layout for it, and then we ask the duck for feedback, either like in some sort of CSS, maybe like, we want the margin to move a little bit to the left. How should we do that? And the code's like, oh yeah, just go margin top, like say this much, and margin left, like that much, that many pixels. And then we like tinker around a bit now that we know what does what.
So fantastic. Yeah. Guys, thank you so much for your time. It's an incredible project. And this is CS50.